The debate over real versus fake Christmas trees is about to hit the airwaves with a national advertising campaign. Tree farmers want to convince you that their trees are better during the holiday season. Chris Clackham has the story.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
Naturally, at a Christmas tree lot, customers have faith in fresh over fake.
It just brings more Christmas spirit with the smell of the live trees.
I've never had a fake tree. My kids would kill me if I brought in a fake tree.
But even though they still far outnumber sales of the fake ones, real tree sales have fallen in recent years, while the artificial ones have been on the upswing. So to keep the cuts in their business from going any deeper, the real tree industry is on the verge of launching a marketing and promotional campaign.
Basically, the 12,000 Christmas tree growers in the U.S. are being asked to pony up the money to finance the campaign that will actually be overseen by the U.S. Department of Agriculture.
Got milk?
The same agency was behind the Got Milk campaign, paid for with a special tax on the dairy industry, and that's how it'll work with the Christmas tree growers who want it emphasized that, unlike the artificials, these trees are homegrown.
Some of these plastic trees or the artificials are beautiful, but they are shipped in from somewhere else. We've been a nation of consumers long enough. Let's try to stay producers as much as we can.
It's too late to promote the real trees this year, but things might be bright by this time next year. Chris Clackham, NBC News.